whether you can believe it or not, Jan Carl is back.
You know, for a parent, having twins means you have to double everything.
She is the first woman in the world to be documented as a three-finger Earl Scruggs-style banjo player. Accompanied by her son, Robert Cox, here's the First Lady of Banjo, Roni Stoneman. Please welcome her and the family.
Thank you. Virginia and down through North Carolina and all the bluegrass festivals that are playing up in that area and all the mountain music, and this is one called Ruby, Are You Mad? It's about coal miners. Ruby, Ruby, honey, are you mad at your gal?
Celebrating its 105th anniversary.